making $1 million within 1 year trading forex. How to do it? What is going on? Before we get into the video, make sure you subscribe to this channel, like this video, subscribe. We are still on 16 subscribers, but I know that if you click this subscription button, we are going to increase. You do not pay me for all this video educational content I do to all. All you have to do is to click that subscription button and like this video to support your boy. Now let's get into the video. Let me ask you a simple question. How many years does it take someone to graduate from the university? Minimum of 4 years, depending on your country and the course you're studying. You have minimum of 4 years to 6 years maximum. Now, the course you're studying in the university might not even give you that financial freedom that you want. It's not going to give you the financial freedom you want. It's just going to give you a job that will tie you down, which you don't even know whether you're going to get a job. At the end of your stay in the university, you might still be jobless. You are not certain. Now, you came into forex market, a business that is going to change your life, a business that you're looking forward to make so much money from, and you want to make $1 million, or you want to in forex trading and make all those six figures, seven figures, buy Lamborghinis, buy houses within 1 year. I have something for you. Don't give your forex journey a time limit so that you won't be disappointed, so that you won't quit. Most people actually quitted in this forex journey. Why? They had a time limit. I say it to everyone, when you come into this forex community, think about it as somebody who is still in primary school, somebody who is still in kindergarten that wants to be a professor. It's a long-term journey. It's a long-term journey. Some people succeed within 1 year, yeah, possible, but it's on the ratio of 20% out of 80. Some people, it takes them 3 years. Some 5 years, some 7 years. But what matters is that if you keep on struggling, if you keep on learning, if you keep on practicing your strategy and not changing from this strategy to the other, keeping your risk management at least, one day is certain, you are going to live that big life. You are going to drive that big car. That's just it for this video. Do not give your trading journey a time limit. Do not give your success a time limit. When the time comes, it will surely come. All you have to do is to be consistently profitable. Once you find your consistency, everything is possible in this forex market. Do well to like this video, subscribe to this channel, subscribe for your boy. Now, see you on another video. Do drop your comment as well. Let's interact on the comment section. Do tell me the country you are watching from, because I'm more eager to know where you guys are watching from. Bye for now. See you in the next video.